Freudstein's house draws me like an infernal magnet and frightens me.